What's up, guys? Gaming Bubba here today, bringing you some TSG Arms Warrior Point of View 3v3 arenas. We got to like 1750. We played to cap this Death Knight. He got his 10 wins, and we ended. I think we went like 10 and 2. We lost one team just because dumb mistakes. But I just wanted to show you some highlights of our games, and later on in the videos, you'll see how like the burst potential this comp has. It's ridiculous. We global some people. And this Death Knight was actually 2600 XP this season, so we got a little lucky finding a gladiator with us. But here's some highlights. Enjoy. Cocoon himself. Fairy monk. Full fear. guy dodged so many fucking...
Plug it to me.
Fuck you! This guy just ate so many fucking executes. That guy actually ate four, like, full range executes. Thank you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, punk. Get your arena master title out of here. All I gotta say. Fuck you, Monk. Alright, quick little break. This is our last clip of the night, and I just wanted to really, really emphasize and highlight how potent our burst can be and how intense it can be. And this is why this comp is so good. Enjoy.